Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire. With normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank, we are playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 21, I believe. Let's see, after last episode, I finished doing fertilizing on my own fields. And we'll take this opportunity to check and make sure. It does indeed look like I have finished. And I am currently doing a contract on field 21, bottom left corner, for weeding. And there's one more weeding for field 28, which is the other bottom right. Okay. I am watching that silage price, and I wish I had some bales made. That is a good price. I need to start mowing some grass and baling. But last episode, I was watching the wheat price. I sold wheat and received $76,000 for that. I sold corn and received $44,000 for that. So, all in all, a good haul there. And I still have plenty for the animals. So we're good for now. We can do some more harvesting and contracts to get our amounts built back up. So, as soon as I do this weeding contract, it should give me a fertilizing contract. Usually they follow each other. I should really skip this and go to mowing some grass. We'll finish this one and then start mowing. So yeah, I believe we have everything planted. And yes, I have grass that's long enough here. It's not the longest it could be, but it's long enough. The field that I made over here is ready to harvest, except for that little piece, darn it. Maybe I should wait. Hopefully this strip will come in fairly soon, and that'll make this golden. So yeah, we're just kind of, until I thought about mowing, relaxing in the afternoon, doing an easy job. I should get the go-ahead on this pass. Any time now. There it is. All right. Completed. Collect. And they did not give me the fertilizing contract. Oh well. You know what I could do? We've got enough money to buy this field. We could buy that and mow it. Was there anything else I was saving money for? Probably was. That's the one that I do the jobs on. Oh, what was I saving money for? I'm gonna get myself in trouble. I'm gonna buy it though. There's something in my trailer. Well, let's plant this weeder over here. Whoops. I'm all the way back. There we go. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. All right, let's drop this here. No, it's just a shadow. That beast came in handy hauling stuff. And it's gonna come in handy hauling corn. Get some nur? Yes, we are. Alright, well. Oh boy. What did I want to do? I normally write good notes, so I remember. I don't see anything. I don't see anything. Do the right button. Okay, guess what? We're mowing. I'm gonna remember what I wanted it for now. I was probably saving up for something. Boy, there's a hole right there I gotta fix. Guess I could have had the mower deck opening up. That would have been a good thing to do. What the? Oh, there's tree stumps there. Somebody didn't take their tree stumps out. Who would that have been? Well, this is going to be good grass because I fertilized this from doing my field. Well, it's not doing too bad up here. We'll see what a worker does. Okay, we don't have time to wait to see what a worker does. They're so slow. Buzz down the road here. That way I don't fling stuff off on the road where I can't pick it up. And now I have to decide how I'm going to plow all these fields in together, since I own this entire quadrant. Speaking of which, I can just drift on down this here way. We'll do that maneuver right there. He's drifting to the left. Darn him. Come on, get over him. I know there's stumps there. Come on. Really? I think I was planning on buying the BGA. I guess I could go up the hill this way. We'll do a little crisscross pattern down here. And I am gonna let the worker do that. Sorry, go ahead. I'm gonna let the worker do that, and I am gonna run down here and get the other tractor to do some baling, and we'll just chase him. That should work. There we go. Mr. Favorite. And Mr. Bailery. All right. Yeah, we'll wash it first. And then we'll wash it again when we're done. It's filthy. Splendid. Oh, look at here. I'm going to miss and hit my tractor too. Just got to make sure I don't shoot it inside the cab. Although, that's how you clean the cab out. You get your muddy boots in there, and you just power wash the inside of the cab. Is there mud in there? I don't see any mud in there. We don't need to do that right now. Alright. Let's get out there and bail. Oh, we got a little straw in here. Boy, he's sure missing an awful lot. And he's backing an awful lot. Oh, speaking of missing an awful lot, that was pathetic. Wonder why there's a patch there that isn't planted. That's goofy. Doesn't want to make a tight turn. Shadows are getting long. Well, that brought our total back up. Got a little dark on me. And it looks like I'm gonna have to do some weeding. But that's gonna bring us to the end of this episode. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.